Imagine a world where the developers gave us another game mode. This is Battle Arena Championship Season 2. Each episode, 6 contestants from across the country battle in 3 1v1 fights to the death. These fights are set up to challenge the counselors both physically and mentally. If the contestant fucks up and dies, they're eliminated. If they test my rules, they will be shot to death by my enforcer. But if they succeed, they move one step closer to the grand prize, $125. 6 counselors, 4 fights, 1 winner. This is Battle Arena Championship Season 2.
Alright everybody, we have reached the finale of Battle Arena Championship Season 2. We got our 4 finalists. Let's see y'all one last time before the fight. Show me an emote. You gonna show me something out right. Moira's ready, what you got? Freak is ready. What you got, Malik? King Cap, you better watch that shit. Everybody that does that die, you wanna get DQ'd right now. You don't do that shit at me. Get out of my crib. We got my the Enforcer's sister. The Enforcer's sick. God rest his soul. So we got a sister right here. Lottie Abla. And we got Season 1 winner, Gameplay Guru. He's watching. So we gonna have the first fight. I want Mori, and I want Kit Kat. Y'all gonna fight in front of me, I'm gonna stand on that big ass rock. On my mark, y'all fight. 1, 2, 3, fight. Get that shit in. This for 125. Oh, y'all gonna fight? Y'all Bugsy with an axe. This fight should be fast. Oh, y'all gonna clang and banger? Clang and banger! Oh, shit! Oh, no! Oh, shit! It looks like King Cap is the winner. Good job, King Cap. Heal your body and back up. We're gonna have the next 2 fighters. I want Malik and I want Freaky. Come on down in the water in front of my face. On my mark, y'all fight. 1, 2, 3, fight. Get him, Malik. Come on, Malik, don't be afraid. Don't let that man trick you, Freaky. He's tricky. He's tricky. Bullshit, this fight is gonna be good. I can't wait. Oh shit. Okay, freaky, I like it. You've healed up once. Don't let him trick you. Don't let him trick you. He cries on purpose. Oh shit! Go ahead, think about it. Don't let it trick you. Go ahead and get it. Get him, Malik. Oh shit! Y'all keep your asses in the water. Don't leave that water. Enforcer, watch him, Enforcer. Where are you at, Enforcer? Get no closer. Y'all gotta move it in. Move it in. Stay in the boy's body.
Help me.
Oh shit. Jump. Oh, kill him. Oh my goodness. To the straight turn of events. Freaky won! Good job, Freaky! Heal your body! Good job! Last fight. Oh, you get your train on. I see you, Guru. Last fight for the money. All for the money. This King Cat for us freaking. And we ain't go. Pull a weapon. Let's see what y'all got. Y'all got the wrenches. Pick the wrenches up. So y'all ain't fight here. Come on with me. All right. For the season finale fight, we got King Cap and we got Freaky. On my mark, y'all fight. 1, 2, 3, fight. Don't leave the bridge, get that shit in. Oh, y'all gonna bang and clang. Y'all think you're strong like that. Y'all gonna bang and clang that man. Oh shit, 125 is in your pockets. Who's gonna pick it up? Who's gonna pick it up? Oh shit! You better heal your body! Heal your body! Don't let me heal your body! Get up! Don't leave the bridge! Don't leave the bridge! You better get back on that bridge! Did that man just heal and leave the bridge? Whoa! You better let Freaky heal his body! Let Freaky heal his body then! Let that man get a spray! You left the bridge! That man's valid to get a spray! He left the ring! Now it's even! No more sprays! No leaving the ring! This is even up. Stay on that bridge. Resume. Watch him and force him. Don't get off that bridge. I'll back up a little bit. There it is. You think you're gonna knock that man out? Freaky's got that money spent. What you gonna do about it, King Cat? What you gonna do? You gonna take that money back? Get your money back! Oh shit! Here it goes! For the money! 125! Here it is! Anybody can go at this point! It's any man's game! Don't leave that ring! Don't leave that ring, Freaky! Oh shit! Oh shit! The best in the world! King Cap! You are the season 2 champion! You win all the money! 125 is yours! Good job! Good job! But guess what? There's gonna be something else. If you wanna win an extra $25 PSN money, you're gonna fight my season 1 champion, Game Plan Guru. We need to heal your body. Get somebody to heal that man's body. Anybody got a spray for that man? Okay. Anybody got another spray for that man? And you got another spray, Guru? If not, y'all, it's just gonna fight to the death. No sprays, that's fine. All right. You gonna fight season 1 winner. For season 2 winner, for a $25 gift card, on my mark, y'all fight. 1, 2, 3, fight. Get that shit in. Season 1 versus season 2. No heels. Let's see what you got. You got this. You got this. Don't leave the bridge, Guru. That man's trying to take you out. He's saying you obsolete. Show him you ain't obsolete. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Hold on. You did so. Ha, 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 ha. All right. That means you get the closest weapon in that house right there. And you got to fight with that. Time out. He might get a pot. He might get a pan. All right, switch. Go ahead and switch. Uh-oh. Y'all gonna fight in that house. Y'all gonna fight in that house. There's a wrench in there. I guess y'all gonna fight with a wrench in that house. Fight. I'm watching from here. Get that shit in. Get that shit in. Go ahead and fight. Get that shit in. You got a minute and 38 seconds. Go ahead, Cole. Go ahead, Cap. Uh-oh! God damn! one. You won $25 gift card. Good job. Get your ass out of here real nice and quick. Oh, Enforcer. Enforcer, do what you do best. Enforcer. You got 1 minute left. Mother. What the shit? Good job, Enforcer. Your brother will be proud. You shot the shit on that man before I could grab him. His blood's all over the fucking floor. We had a great season, everybody. That was amazing. We got our season 2 winner and our season 1 winner. Good job, you guys. And good job to you, Enforcer. You tell your brother I said hi. I'll take you out. Choke you out, woman. You did a good damn job. See you next time. That's it.
Don't stop.
That's it.
They deserve
to have one. Good
Make
job, Pink
Cat.
I can't watch my messages while I'm spectating.
Done now, Jason. Your job is
Everything was legit.
Return
Pings was fine. Good job, everybody. Y'all fought hard. You wasn't fucked up with your ping. You fought well, woman. See you at the murder ball. All right, everybody. We're here for the redo. Because shit wasn't right last time. And King Cat walked his ass off that bridge. So to save any discrepancy and any hurt feelings, we're going to run it back. Same bridge, same wrenches, same sprays. But now, we brought the Enforcer back. He's back with a full bill of health. He was sick, but he's back. And him and his sisters gonna watch on each side of the bridge with their gun. So if y'all fuck up, they shoot. So I hope y'all ready. I need both y'all to stand on each side, both Enforcer. One on each side. Y'all guns slide on them. I wanna see them guns pointed before we start. All right. On my mark, we gonna fight. Season finale for 125. 1, 2, 3, fight. Go get that money. That Kit Kat over there in the green jacket. Freaky in the blue. Come on, what do y'all can think about it? Y'all got plenty of time. Y'all probably got 10 minutes to fight. Don't matter to me. Keep their eye on their feet. They get off the bridge, that's it. That's good. Uh-oh. You ever got hit in the face with a wrench? That shit hurts. Puts me on my ass sometimes. Okay. Uh-oh, there goes this one heel. Oh, that was close. You almost hit that man in the back of the head. Okay, there's this one heel. Oh shit. So close. No rush. Just take your time. Oh shit. Is that man hurt? They both hurt. Oh shit. Oh, watch them feet. Oh, let him pick up that other weapon. All right. Resume. Watch them feet. You know you still get hurt, freaking. Oh! Cap! King Cap, who did he shoot? Did you shoot your... You shot your sister! Good job, King Cap. You are the winner. You earned your right to win that money. Good job. Enforcer, take me back. I don't got no time for this shit. Or you can fight him. You want to fight my enforcer? He's back. Oh, they ain't no fight him. Good job, enforcer. You did your job. Oh, shit. Well, that was a good season. They ran it back. He beat that man fair and square. And that's it. You did good, Freaky. You did good, Cat. And your sister. Your own sister! For real though? That's some fucked up shit! If I had a sister, I wouldn't kill her! But I'ma squeeze you real tight! You missed the semifinals of- See you next season!
Yes. Yes. Kill for mother.
That's a wrap!
Mommy is proud of you, Jason. But it's time to come home now.
Well, see y'all at the end of the month at the Murder Bowl. Good job, everybody. Well, I'll tell you about it after this. I hope y'all enjoyed that exciting conclusion to Battle Arena Championship Season 2. But the fun is not over yet. Remember what I told you about the Murder Bowl? Well, there's a nice, beautiful promo done by Bordomera in the link right next to my body, which explains everything you need to know. And that shit's gonna be crazy. I'll see you at the Murder Bowl. Enjoy.